I got it. Oh, I had to craft it. Okay.
The sun sets on the unprepared.
Okay. Oh.
One step closer. I should grip the rock. Needs tightening.
Okay.
Good. I have to wind the handle binding.
Okay.
Keep winding.
Alright. Ta-da. Voila. Wait. Can I leave now?
There. That should help me cross into Mother's Tears. Into Nora territory. I'll have to be careful.
There. You go there. Oh. Do I gotta talk to everybody again? Okay. Lay it on me.
Riddell.
Busy.
That lure was made by an Osram tinker like you?
That's what I said.
And Dora disappeared after you climbed the Sun Spear. Yet you and the lure didn't.
You got me. Go and tell Murad. I'm the secret one-armed mastermind behind this.
It can't be. I planned all this from my prison cell.
You got what you wanted from Murad. So what do you want from me?
Could you make one of these lures?
If I studied it and had the right parts. But these ancient components aren't anything I've seen before.
Could we trace who made the lure and where it came from?
Maybe. You can recognize a tinker from their work, and this one is skilled. But there's something odd about it. It's good work, but makeshift. Done in the field, not in a proper workshop. It's Osram, but that lure wasn't made in the claim.
Okay.
How's the arm?
It's been hit by a glintock, dropped off a cliff, and crushed by a rock. So it's marginally less painful than having a conversation with you.
You know, I'm beginning to see why they left you up on that mountain.
People left me because they know saving this town was more important. Urid, the others, they understand acting for the greater good.
Urid understands how to do things that make him look good. Look, whoever's behind this, I'll find them.
You can forge two blades from the same metal. One becomes an excellent weapon. The other...
But it's gonna break. Oh, I knew it. So those are the same?
You're still following in Urid's footsteps. And I know who I trust.
Not trusting your sword. I know that. Come on, dude. We gonna talk?
Murad.
You have questions. I will answer those I can.
You said you'd seen lures like this before.
Like this? No. Aloy encountered smaller versions constructed by an Osirian thinker, Daval. But those were toys compared to the power of this.
So why use something so powerful to attack a backwater like Dawn's Grasp?
Perhaps, as you say, the ruins on Talon Reach are what made this lure so powerful. Perhaps we will be fortunate, and these weapons will only work in such places.
And perhaps if I dance around and call myself the sun for long enough, my ass will light up the sky.
Cool.
Mother's Tears is Nora territory. What makes you so sure the people Urid is pursuing aren't Nora?
You didn't learn much of their traditions when you served in Valleymead, did you?
My unit was there to fight machines, not to round up people.
The Nora believe the Old Ones were corrupted by machines and the Metal Devil that commanded them. They fear technology like this lore. They aren't involved.
I wasn't sure you'd stand by your word and give me a pardon.
If I didn't stand by it, what would my word be worth?
I should go.
Reyes, be careful in Valleymead. We may have a truce with the Nora, but there are those who have not forgiven us for the Red Raids.
Talk to this lady, and then we can go.
Hey.
So, you're a free man.
You think a single scroll means that?
Murad's word carries a lot of weight in the Sundom.
It hadn't changed your mind when you collected me from prison.
Well, now you've defeated a Thunderjaw and saved a settlement. All you done then was whine from the back of a boat.
What can you tell me about Valleymead?
Neutral ground, left empty after the Red Raids. The occasional Nora patrol, or so I've heard. You probably know more about the area than I do.
You didn't serve there?
I wasn't part of the Red Raids. I've only served in the Sundom. I don't plan for that to change.
You must be new to the army if you think your plans count for anything. So, Riddell and Urid?
Served together, climbed together since before Meridian. She made the equipment he needed. They carried out whatever errands Murad asked of them.
So they're climbing buddies?
They're not sleeping together, if that's what you're asking.
That really wasn't what I was asking. No, that's... Thanks for filling that in. Did Murad say anything to you about these lures?
You were a soldier. How often did higher-ups explain themselves? Look, if blameless Murad had known for sure what had caused those machines to come, he wouldn't have risked our lives to find out.
That's everything.
Walk in the light, or at least stay out of the shadow.
Nora territory. Mother's Tears. I haven't been here since the war. I need to find Urid and the Osram he was tracking. Whatever they've got planned for those machine lures.
Like how they
good.
Have the fireplaces like in the game. So it's saved here. What? No!
Lodge is the settlement's biggest and most defensible building. The Osram might have set up there. We should take a look.
If that's not how you use it.
Murad kept his word. I'm free. So why do I still feel like I'm carrying the burden?
Yep. Okay. Something's in here.
Watchers. Sneaking by it could be easier than fighting. That grass would give me cover. Quiver dropped by a Nora hunter.
I'll take it.
That'll keep me going.
That's the one I said earlier. I don't see anything cute over here.
Siege engine must have pulled the settlement gates open. Blaze.
Okay. Oh, maybe it's like after something opens. I did it all backwards.
Jeron's bodyguard. And he never questioned his orders. Until he did. It must take a lot to make Orta betray you. Betray his honor.
Better move.
Oh gosh. You didn't really see me. Gotta play the bongos whenever you get the chance. Right there. Ah, I'm dumb. I in a while. Moving on. Somebody told me there was a quick load. Handle. Thank you.
That should help.
Okay. Of course, we're gonna take this. Hold L2 to grab a bomb, okay. Okay. Hold L2, grab bomb. Twist your wrist to open bomb selection, okay. All right, something. Reach over shoulder, hold L2 to grab a bomb, okay. Got it. Twist your wrist. What the fuck? There's no selection. Where's the selection? Oh, thank God.
Watch her. I can't sneak by this one. Where'd they come from? Settlement must know I'm here, and any Oseram. And yet,
metal shaving. Nothing. And another chunk of metal.
Better get to the matriarchs. I'll have to try to find them before they find me. I'm gonna need that.
Nope.
There. That's better.
Anything to shoot? Any target? Don't really see any targets. Do you guys see? You see the path there. A little target.
Another target down.
How was I? Can I even go up there? You can only pull one out if you've already have one out.
The Nora had a hidden passageway here.
A little faster.
It should lead to the Matriarch's Lodge. And any Osram that might be camped there.
So damn beautiful.
Another armor. Where it points, I follow. If I can get that winch to work. The brake lock's on.
Where would I find the brake lock?
There's a winch up there.
Nope, can't find
it. Maybe there's a brake lock on that winch. Sparker.
Now I'm doing it the right way. Last time I kind of did it back.
Let's hope the Osram don't have any. Branch on the other end of this tunnel. Nora tried to hide their wounded and children down here. The Carja put them in chains and packed them off to the capital. And I walked right on by, followed my orders, hunted machines for parts and ammo. Should have done more. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet.
Oh, my rock time.
The Matriarch's Lodge. No sign of anyone. I should climb the watchtower behind the settlement. Might be able to spot the enemy from there. Not far from Elder's Calling. The peaks around Mother's Tears. Echo shell. Nice.
There's been a lot of ammo here. Fighting to do. Come on. I'll pick it.
My old unit. We hunted machines, not people. Until Helos changed that. This will be useful for crafting tear arrows. Step closer. Never need too many.
Oh, wait, let's go get one of those torches. You can light it on fire. Oh shit.
I'm back.
Bruh. Whoa.
Time to hit its weak point.
Shit.
It's off balance. More machines. weaker.
That apple. Where they are. Oh, the meat. Hunk of metal.
More armor.
Hunk of metal. No, no. Damn it, you know this is a trap. I mean, everything about this is a trap.
Okay, let's go.
What did I say?
Over here! Someone's come up from the Nora ruins.
Let's see what little bird we've caught.
Oh. Hi. I'm not a bird. So you can let me go.
Shadow Karja. Trapped in a Karja cage. What would the Nora do if they found you here? Probably something similar to what we'd do. Get him out! I want to know what he's doing here.
You shouldn't be here!
Up there! Movement! Is it the Nora?
We're not here to fight them. Go, quickly! Over the bridge.
Turn them off with some rock.
The voice sounded like Horrid. Am I just hearing things? Doesn't matter. Gotta get out of here.
Gotta be Urid. Oh, I gotta do something now. Yeah. Oh. Nope.
Got it. We should keep heading for that watchtower. It's up in Elder's grasp. The Alistair might be around there somewhere. Useful.
Fireball. Oh, there's not a twist of the wrist. You press a button. Why is it saying twist the wrist? Oh boy.
Find you.
Then go back and tell him that I don't need help. His
no.
Or yours.
What?
He's Osorama for me to finish.
Wait! Come back here!
Okay. Well, I found my brother. And he's still stubborn as a rock. Better go after him before he gets himself killed.
Speaking of rock, let me solve this Andy Rock puzzle. This is dumb. Good enough.
Mark it with stone.
All right.
Echo shell.
the controls of the cable car? Morin!
Damn, this is bullheaded even for him. Why take on such a massive threat alone?
I think that means I'll have to climb.
Let's hope that control box still works. Sun metal. He broke it. Damn. What the? He attached his most prestigious medal to his shot. The Earl of the Sun. Granted by the king himself. He must think his honor's at risk. Maybe that's why he went on alone. I guess he doesn't want anyone to know what he's gonna do. Least of all his traitor of a brother. Drawbridge. Can't get up to Elder's Calling without cutting its ropes from afar. I need special gear for that. Sun Disk. Okay. For now, I should head back to Dawn's Grasp. Ask Riddell if she can fix that control box. And maybe craft a Sun Disk while I'm there. That's right. That's it.
Got it. Good.
I'm pressing triangle.
You found Orid?
He found me. Could you make one of those boxes?
It's a coded signal transmitter. Works like a key. And a blindfolded Nora can make one with the right components. But why would Orid destroy this?
To stop me following him. Orid didn't come back because he's made this personal. Do you know why that could be?
When he left here, he was pursuing a Thunderjaw.
What would you need to make another of those box signal emitters?
What do you need a transmitter for, Reyes?
To pursue my brother, who appears to have taken on a personal quest of vengeance.
The Osram Orid's chasing? My bet is he knows him. Or at least the woman who's leading him.
Asera.
Who's Asera?
A follower of Duvan's. An Osiron who sought to destroy Meridian. But Urid reported Asera was dead. Killed in Banuk territory.
A local chieftain said Asera was dead. You didn't let Urid confirm it.
Our neighbors are still rather sensitive about Kaja soldiers crossing their borders. How do you know Asera's alive?
Brown eyes, really intense, clearly wants to shove sharp objects into anyone who's Kaja. I saw her, and then I saw Ord.
And you need this transmitter fixed to catch up with them.
From where you said you saw Asera, maybe she and the Oseram had a camp on Elder's Calling. If they left in a hurry, they could have left some components there. Or Adelver would tell you to try the ancient ruins on Talonreach.
So that's the plan. We leave Asera running around while I look for spare parts?
You will look for a way forward. I will return to Meridian and ask His Luminance of Art to send soldiers to the border, in case Asera has more of these lures. Fix that device, Reyes. Find Asera.
Looks like it's just you and me.
Looks like you need to find those components.
Hey. Let's start with Elder's Calling. There's bound to be components there. But I'll need a sun disk to explore the area properly. I should craft one before I leave.
Okay. I will end it here, and tomorrow I'll pick it back up again from where I left off. All right. Good night. Rise and stream. Good night.